I used to watch a lot of skate videos of girl skaters, and I noticed that in the comments, a lot of people would say she should be in the kitchen, like, she should be making me a sandwich. Finally, when I started skating, I met all the skate kitchen girls, wanted to make an Instagram, so we decided, why don't we call it the skate kitchen? We're supposed to be in the kitchen, but if we call ourselves that, then technically we're allowed to skate, right?
Hey, Popeye! Is this the way to...
One thing we really highlight is skating in the community, boys and girls. It's like we're all brothers and sisters. So we have boys in the skate community, girls in the skate community.
Yeah. live here, pinche güey. My house.
¿Quién chingados crees que estás hablando?
Hablas con el cuete, Holmes.
Oye, Popeye. ¿Quién es este güero?
Real women. here comes the big mama. Any bitch who rips out of your armor. Cause y'all weak ass hoes got me fed up. So I'll just get the gloves and y'all let's go pedal. Walk up all your hollers for the head on store. Cause it's for us when it takes off. I got about one over time. Any other try to step to this is like that. Money gets your head split. So I'm slit. Think you missed it, but I started this shit. At 14 years old, I was going gold. While I was on tour, you were doing the whole show. Sucking dicks and great tricks.
Yeah. Jump in July.